Hello, and today is a boring video. We are playing Geometry Dash today because 2.2 isn't out yet. This might be a long video though, Robert Topola is not releasing 2.2 so we are playing 2.11. So let's just get started, shall we? The first gauntlet is the Ice Gauntlet, I'm stuck on Geobound though. So let's just get started already because I'm getting tired of talking.
So now we are playing Noclip levels like After Catabath and stupid things like that. We are playing Noclip Sonic Wave by Healthy Dawson, more like Shane Dawson, but the original Sonic Wave is by Cyber. Because I'm very bad at extreme demons like Bloodlust. We are now in some Ramadan park, that rock tops heavy boot dog. Now we are in the easiest level, that I can't complete, which is Noclip Bloodbath by Heroic Flop. The original is by Wild, but he quit playing Geometry Dash, and started playing Fortnite, which that game is what I'm bad at. People kept arguing if Riot said, swag quackalack, but on his screen he said I said swag, I'm 100% sure that I did. I remember someone got 99% on Bloodbath. Oh no.
Lolololo Daniel, I heard you only got 5% on Bloodbath.
Well, I heard your mom was born in a homeless shelter.
Well, I got something in the mail and someone knocked on the door and put on my door, it's in your mailbox.
And in the mail a note says D's nuts.
What the heck, Daniel? I've had enough. All your family are poor and only have a piece of gum in their hair that sticks to them and nobody cares, they just report it to Donald Trump.
I've had enough of you, fut.
2,000 years later.
Alright guys, I'm back. It's been 2,000 years and we are playing Oclip Conical Debt by Healthy Dawson. The original Conical Depression is by Krazyman50, but a while ago he changed his name into Cromano.
What are you doing still playing up all night? Go to sleep and play this tomorrow.
A few moments later.